absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's a 4-3-3.
Yeah, and the two wide players up front can make the system pretty much succeed or fail. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times, they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And of course, they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs.
Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Well, Peter, at one point there were few names more recognisable in world football than Mario Götze. He struggled since then in many ways, but I'm a believer that class is permanent, and especially with him.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Oh, important interception.
Now, Holger.
Sends it forward. There's the shot! Well, the finish certainly didn't match the build-up.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Shall I? Things have been frenetic in the early part of this game. A lot of action high up the pitch. Defenders on the back foot.
Now it's Gregoritsch.
Out to the right. Well, they could break here.
Now it's Doan.
Doan. He's been picked. Great chance!
Alario
looks to get on the end of this. And that's put paid to a promising move. Plays it forward. That'll be a throw.